I'm grinding today. I'm grinding today. Yeah.
All right. Welcome. This is a reaction video to The Adventures of Moon Man and Slim by Kid Cudi and Eminem, brought to you by your truly, your boy, Smack Shade, Scott McDonald, Lil Scotty, Top Cliff, all that shit, man. 5 minutes and 6 seconds. It's in my bios, all that shit, man. Go check that out. But let's talk about Kid Cudi and Eminem. We've been waiting on this collab for a long time, man. And from what I gather, there is going to be three. There's a trilogy, they said. So hopefully there's three songs. I've been listening to this song straight for like a week now. It is Friday. It is the previous Friday. Or no, the following Friday after this has been released. And I studied it, man. I studied the song. M kills it, bro. In my opinion. So does Cudi. I've never been, I've listened to Cudi, but not listened to Cudi. You know what I mean? How, like, you can say you're a fan, but you're not really a fan. Like, I'm a fan, but, like, I'm not actually a fan, bro. Because, like, to say that, it would be discrediting his fans type shit. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know Cudi like I'm supposed to. But that's just because that's just the way it works sometimes, man. Everybody has different tastes, so. But I'm just gonna get right into it, man. Let's get into this and listen to her. Yeah.
Yep. Yep. Oh.
He kills it, man. All right. You guys ready? Get your vapes.
Yeah, it's been a minute, but I'm back in it. Y'all ain't dealing with the same bar. Got a little trippy in the transition. New attitude mixed with the pure raw.
It's just a such, bro. He kills it. Like, Cudi does kill it in this, man.
The night game, the girl calls. She like, give me baby, down, nigga, busy, busy. Yes. No dice. Chill, Woody.
I love that. Chill, Woody. Nice. Chill, Woody.
In life, been busy.
Oh, what is it?
Oh, I haven't visited the city and I go to war. See me in the day to the late night.
Bro. Oh, having visions of the city and go to the war. Like, bro, I love his voice, bro. Cudi's voice. There's a, I'm pretty sure it's the Tim Westwood freestyle. Tell him it's a charm, I'm in freeze mode to the gods, can't stop a hero when he in flight. Like, tell him it's the charm, I'm in freeze mode to the gods, can't stop a hero when he, like. Right here, top off like LeBron one, Dwayne White, right here, it's good.
Yelling yeah, my nuts hang up. Right top off of LeBron and Dwayne
Wade. Oh. He does it, bro. You don't want to trip on the words of the song.
You want to trip, want to get it on.
I fucked that up, bro. But he kills it, man.
Wanna act, don't get me wrong. Yeah, listen to the words in the song. We ain't gotta tell him, we're just getting ready. Yeah, see him front, we ain't kidding. If you want it, you can get it.
You can get it. West Coast extracts. Gelato flavor. It's not really that good, but.
Members of the Rage, come and get this song. Next steps of the jet from the lean back. Run around the world and we ain't back. Get a boom, boom, loot and stuff. Oh, you seen that?
See a black Benz pull up with some Johns, yeah, I need that.
So good you can believe it. No camps, damn, no filming at all, real nigga facts.
Years ago, rehab. See, this shit relates to me because I went to rehab when I was a child, man.
I don't want to say that as a child when I was a youth, but.
Years ago, rehab, all good, help me figure out another plan.
Right? Help me figure out another plan.
It got bad, so bad, and I fucking love that man. Then I hopped out of the new zone with my Louis bag, two story, take it through the dark and the light. I've got sun, got three moves, pack up in the world, the day and the light. Hit the blunt and get it.
Hit the blunt and get it.
Raise bars, same song we did. Yeah, hot sauce pouring on long jams. It's the carry on, smoke strong. Get your mama down with it. Come on.
Bro, he kills it. Like, he kills it. I love it. It sounds so good.
In the game, fucking needed something pretty raw. Tell him it's a long beat. Yeah. So if it's
gone. I didn't get even.
Hold on.
How'd you believe in?
Just bob your head and just nod in agreement.
Bob your head and just nod in agreement.
I had hoop dreams, now I shoot threes.
Yeah, they say time's undefeated.
Hey, time's undefeated. So I'm gonna be the first one. Fuck, who can beat it?
I'm gonna be the first one who can beat it, yeah.
I had hoop dreams, now I shoot threes. Now, this part here is really good. He goes,
threes, got a little green.
Got a little green. Talking about, got some money.
But I don't do weed.
He don't smoke weed, no.
He's no perp nor lean.
Nope, none of that. Perp nor lean. Nope, none of that.
That's Toonchi.
That's Lil Wayne, bro. Toonchi, if you didn't know.
That's New Orleans.
Right? Toonchi, Lil Wayne from New Orleans.
Drew Brees. Yeah.
Fuck Drew Brees. Played for the New Orleans Saints, bro.
Snoop Dio Double.
Snoop Dio Double. That's two G's. Snoop Dogg.
That's two G's. I'll probably spit.
No, on paper. Ooh wee. That's a marijuana reference. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on.
And on paper, who we since Tuesday probably killed a few trees.
But the only pitches ones I smoked are the loose leaf.
But the only ones I smoked are the loose leaf.
Not high, but I'm your highness.
Not high, but I'm your highness. Right. Secretly, you're my dick.
But you hate us, our butt hurt. Bunch of sore hind ends. Like. He just, man, he just puzzles everything together in such a way.
But you hate us, a butt hurt, bunch of sore hind ends. I was just a
poor white kid, like.
Poor white kid, not rap with speedball. I be drawing like bitch. You wish you could score like this. Yeah, not even the hit.
Court I'd miss, mouthwash. But if I was on the floor, I'd swish. Like, what the fuckin'? What?
That's court I'd miss, a mouth.
A mouthwash. Like.
Wash, cause if I was on the floor, I'd switch.
Bro. It's ridiculous. It's literally ridiculous, man.
Alright, switch, but I cannot lie.
Nope. I got you got you in my top five. Like, I love it.
I got you in my top five.
Worst rappers of all time.
Worst rappers of all time. I lost my spot, y'all got
all time. Like,
time, king of rap, nah, their words,
not mine,
yeah. King of swear words, and not mine, yeah.
Only way you'll ever have a hot word, come on, only way you'll ever have a, fuck, what's he say, toll free number, only way you'll ever have a hotline, fuck's going on, man, but to Halfwit's office,
you should never compare yours, a toll free number, yeah. Only way you'll ever have a hotline,
fuck's going on, man.
Bunch of half to get off this path of a standing around like a zombie apocalypse. Other half of just pissed off it.
Just the zombie reference, how everything. I never got into zombie movies or all that shit, but whatever.
Don't wanna wear a mask and then just scoffing.
And that's how you end up catching the shit off them.
That's how you end up catching the shit off.
I just use the same basket as you shopping.
I just use the same basket as you shopping.
Now I'm in a casket.
Now I'm in a fucking casket from you coughing.
Probably four bars that are just amazing, man. Four awesome bars. And it's just so relevant. If you can't picture that shit right now.
Always stay ahead of haters. Let them hate, but never let a traitor penetrate.
This fucking Medusa line, bro.
Don't separate yourself from those who try to pull you down. The real ones never straight.
It's sort of like Medusa. It's how you stay ahead of snakes.
So what I think Medusa, yeah. That's how you stay ahead of snakes. MCs pull out gats. Give a fuck out straps. Give them out
at me. Bitch, I'm not back, right? I really do. I doubt anybody's gonna fucking out-rap Eminem. Really. Sorry.
So I'm a house rat. These raps are about that cheese like mousetraps. Earthlings are that to him. Certain thing.
Can't do it, like, cause he is a fucking alien, bro. Alien gang, man. Kid Vicious.
Things I don't wanna do but have to in order just to act human.
Like, vacuuming.
In the bathroom and vacuuming. Yeah. Rapping in the booth in a triple fat goose. Hazmat suit. Bubble rap in a mask too. I don't think that's what they meant by trap music. Running through booth like I'm tattooing.
This is music to be murdered by your love. Turn the volume up. I am hitting it up like a fat.
Yeah. This is music to be murdered by your love. Turn the volume up. I am fired up like a blunt.
Bread is long. Like an Italian sub.
Bread is long like an Italian sub. I am drugs. That is probably why you're up.
And you know me high as fuck.
And it's non-stop fury. Yes, I ain't holding them up like a tall Arbery. God's my jury, so when I die, I'm not worried.
Prayers to George Floyd and Ahmaud Arbery.
Prayers to George Floyd and Ahmaud Arbery. How the fuck is it that so many cops are dirty? Stop, man, please. Officer, I'm sorry.
Bro. Officer. We got this fucking shit, man. Rest in peace to George Floyd and Ahmaud Arbery. Breonna Taylor. Everybody that has lost their life to this senseless violence by cops. Black Lives Matter. It is important. That's what the discussion is right now. We are worried about Black Lives Matter at this second. That's what is important.
Sorry, but I can't breathe. Feel like I got you on top of me. Your goddamn knees and my carotid artery.
Yeah, but
we need a change.
There's a moon man in slim. Yes, we want it with them. We're trying to continue. Seven niggas, yes. It was on the menu.
Damn it. They killed it, though.
And
it
got damaged.
Can't wait to get the next.
Hope you fuckers understand it. Don't be looking at you niggas. Come and get these scriptures. Rap God. Wait.
Wow. That's another review by your boy. 100, man. See you guys later.
I'm grinding today.